Continental General Charles Lee calls for Governor John Rutledge of South Carolina to abandon Fort Sullivan and Charleston to the Royal Navy. Rutledge rejects this plea, instead writing to the fort's commanding officer, "General Lee wishes you to evacuate the fort. You will not, without an order from me. I will sooner cut off my hand than write one."